Hey, what's up? It's Ned. And this isn't an editorial. It's just a chance for me to say, hey, Fighting Irish, fuck you! You suck! And fuck all you Notre Dame fans. The Irish didn't even belong in the BCS championship game. Hell, they should have been in the famous Idaho Potato Bowl, so they could have got their asses whipped by Boise State. Let's get serious. If Notre Dame played in the SEC, they would have got their asses kicked by fucking Vanderbilt. That's right, if Notre Dame played in the SEC, they would have come in next to last, right above Missouri, who just moved to the SEC from the Big 12, another shitty conference. So it was a real pleasure to watch Notre Dame get humiliated on national television. Because Notre Dame is barely a top 20 team. I mean, let's get real. They narrowly beat Pitt in overtime. That's right, the Pitt fucking Panthers, a team that Ole Miss just kicked the shit out of in the Compass Bowl. So suck it, all you high and mighty Notre Dame fans. Your team sucks, you suck, the whole country of Ireland sucks, touchdown Jesus sucks, and you'll never win a national championship because you're an institution run by a bunch of Catholic pedophiles. And karma beats the fuck out of your shitty Irish luck. And don't give me all that hogwash about how Notre Dame has higher academic standards and they have a 97% graduation rate. Who gives a fuck? If you want to sit around tooting your academic horn, then join the fucking Ivy League and go kick the shit out of Cornell. Because Alabama just kicked your fucking ass. So quit jacking off your precious fucking leprechauns and come back down to earth. Notre Dame sucks. And your whole student body can just swing from Nick Saban's enormous nutsack. Now, I have to admit that I hate Nick Saban just as much as the next guy. He's probably one of the biggest scumbags in the history of coaching. A royal fucking asshole. But he's a royal fucking asshole who can coach his ass off. And he beat the holy shit out of the Fighting Irish. So fuck Notre Dame. Fuck Lou Holtz. Fuck Regis Philbin. Fuck Ara Parseghian. Fuck Joe Montana. Fuck Newt Rockne. Fuck the Gipper. And fuck all you other golden domers out there. You just got humiliated on national TV. 42-14. Ha! You no good, miserable, overrated Irish Catholic motherfuckers. Fuck you. Night out.